Hey, welcome back. I know it's been a while since my last video. In this video, I'll be training chest at PSA Gym in Yardville, New Jersey. It's a beautiful gym, has a lot of arsenal equipment. This clip, I just start off with dumbbell press, and I go into lighter weight just for reps, warming up the chest. So next we have the incline flies. Sorry for the camera work here, I got a little cut off, but when I do these I tilt the dumbbells like I'm going to do a press, but then I do a fly stretching the chest out. Somebody told me this trick years ago, helps a lot with growth and especially after flat chest or incline press, it really helps for growth. And then I go right after that into incline bench. Now my whole upper chest is warm. My whole chest is warm from the flat dumbbell press, and now we're just warming up with 135. I do this for around 15 reps. So I usually like to do close grip near the end of the workout. I do this to activate the triceps and the center chest and just get a good stretch, a good squeeze